During these challenging and trying times, several local businesses across South Texas have struggled to keep their doors open. And in this segment of We're Here, Chris 6 News reporter Jeremiah Marshall shows us how one military shop is able to keep boots on the ground.
We do enjoy taking care of our customers.
Owner of War and Peace Limited in United States, veteran Noe Bocanegra, came out of retirement to reopen his store to serve area veterans. Previously located at Sunrise Mall for over two decades, opened shop in February of 2020, now at La Palmetta, but due to the pandemic, he had to close for 3 months.
And before you know it, they say, you know what? Nobody's shopping anymore. Let's close down the place. And the mall shut down. And I said, you know what? The whole country shut down for a few months and see what happens.
In May of the same year, he and his team reopened slowly, but with new merchandise, face coverings. This in all effort to help protect the community.
So now we have over 400 different designs and we're still selling masks. And it's the best thing because it keeps people safe.
Vietnam veteran Reynaldo Torres comes from a family of Marines, including his son. Torres came by to purchase a birthday gift for his son and also shares what this military store means to him.
If you spend too much time here, it can get emotional because it brings back memories of what a lot of people have gone through, I'm sure. So, but I enjoy coming here. I don't, for that one reason, I don't come, you know, very, very often because I become emotional thinking about, hey, all these other people who have gone and have injuries.
Bocanegra says he cares deeply about all veterans and their needs and encourages all to stop by.
And there's nothing wrong with showing your pride, whatever service you were in. And, you know, hey, we have it here. Be proud to have been in service. You're a veteran. Thank you for your service.
For this edition of We're Here, I'm Jeremiah Marshall.